right at halftime on the ringmaster Paul Robinson.